Rover 2, you need to find Bob Dureski. The armory has a biometric lock coded to his handprint. Comms have been dark since the attack, and we all know what that usually means. Good luck out there. Coach out.
Kick back and relax.
While you got the chance.
Stay alert, stay alive.
Still no contact with Bob or any of the others at the station. Expect the worst.
What the hell did this?
One day, we're not gonna be so lucky.
This is not looking good.
We need to take these things out and find Bob.
Shoot it in the head! Right? Oh, you know. Looking for dismembered body parts, fighting monsters. Routine, routine.
Two pods left!
I dressed as a nurse for Halloween once.
Thanks, brother.
Like a fucking stupid idea now.
Hey! You survived! Is it just me, or are these things getting bigger?
I'll take this.
Ammo here.
Assault rifle here.
Shotgun!
Hatchet.
not seeing the big picture here. Not smiling now!
You're making a lot of noise out there. I'm going to bring the Ridden right to you.
So,
need to reload.
Think I love what happens.
Something's off with this. It's not like the one we encountered before.
That's Bob. Just not the part we need.
Watch your step.
There's a large swarm of Ridden converging on your location. Whatever's happening there isn't good. Our perimeter has been compromised. We need those weapons. Remember, securing the armory is your primary objective.
Can't rest until all these things are dead.
Shoot the head!
Come on, give us a hand here, Bob. Or at least show us where yours is.
I wouldn't. Back to hell, motherfucker!
There's too many to fight them all. Remember, securing the armory is your primary objective. We need those weapons.
Two pods left!
Need that.
Reloading! Over!
Well, that was a fine move.
I'm receiving reports of a large pack of written in your area.
Target the base. Reloading!
Sounds like we got cover.
How's this for Sidra? Let's get this open. Patch it up.
Just a scratch.
What the fuck happened here? Damn it. We needed these weapons. Shit. Everything's gone.
Rover 2, this is Hope 1. What is your sit rep? Over.
A lot of rubble and no guns. Maybe start building some catapults?
God damn it, we needed those weapons. Continue to clean out the area while I come up with an alternative. We can't afford to let them get a foothold like that within our perimeter again. Hope 1 out.
This way!
We can't allow you to get a foothold here in Finleyville. Cleaners, it's time to live up to your name.
stupid, stupid idea now.
What's happening here?
Man, that was really hurt.
You okay?
Stay
here.
Sounds like we have. Just a scratch.
Eyes wide, ears open.